I'm gonna run as fast as I can and get away from the rednecks in Alabama and their backwoods ways and conservative minds. But now that I'm up north, I see rednecks all the time. After 21 years, I was ready to forget and trade my life in Alabama for one in Connecticut. I thought that New England would be a welcome relief, but longer I stay, I just multiply my grief. I'm gonna run as fast as I can and get away from the rednecks in Alabama and their backwoods ways and conservative minds. But now that I'm up north, I see rednecks all the time. Well, needless to say, I wasn't prepared. And now that I'm here, all I can do is stare at cow fields and barns all over the place. Sometimes I get the feeling like I'm back in my home state. I'm gonna run as fast as I can and get away from the rednecks in Alabama and their backwoods ways and conservative minds. But now that I'm up north, I see rednecks all the time. Well, don't get me wrong, it's better than it seems, especially when the autumn leaves are turning on the trees. And down in Alabama, we don't get no snow. Is that a reason to stay or a reason to go? Now I'm used to seeing ball caps with overalls and tractors on the highway that pull traffic to a stall. But there's one thing I did not expect to see. That's an ad for a line dancing bar on Connecticut TV. Gonna run as fast as I can and get away from the rednecks in Alabama and their backwoods ways and conservative minds. But now that I'm up north, I see rednecks all the time. I guess I got more than a bargain for when I left a town called Foley and moved to one called Stores. Now I've been in both, and there's one thing I know. Everywhere's the same, no matter where you go. I'm gonna run as fast as I can and get away from the rednecks in Alabama and their backwoods ways and conservative minds. But now that I'm up north, I see rednecks all the time. Yeah, now that I'm up north, I see rednecks all the time.